What does it mean that God is our king? We're not glorifying him by saying he's a king. We're marveling at God's humility, that he would actually lower himself to attend to our mundane needs like a king.